Adrien is a skilled hunter, but can he survive this place? And why would he keep fighting for a lost cause? A fallen hunter. One less sword on our side. One more life claimed by the void. Rest in peace, brother.
You know, I used to be a hunter like you, until I took an arrow to the knee. I'm just messing with you, Vicky. I'm way too witty to be a hunter. Wait! I smell something hidden. Treasure. Come on, Vicky. Go get it. I sense it nearby, a treasure chest filled with shiny, shiny loot. Come on, search. I know you want it. What did you get? What did you get? Ooh, shiny. That glowing blue fellow.
The day is done, and the darkness falls from the wings of night as a feather is wafted downward from an eagle in his flight.
Wait, don't go. Was it something I said?
locked. Is it to keep people out, or to keep something in?
Checkmate.
That fire-headed girl, Irene, she's a good hunter. Brave, but not reckless. She brought back some interesting items from her forays.
Feel free to leave with me any item you don't immediately need, sir.
Have you changed your mind, Hunter?
The city is lost, Your Majesty. You should find a way to safety.
Battles are won by brave and noble men who see beyond their own immediate needs.
I seek permission to enter the royal crypt, Your Majesty.
These are difficult times, and we need every man. If you report what you find there, you have my permission.
Victor ran through the dusty corridors of the Royal Crypt with a singular goal: to find his best friend. When Victor stepped into the large hall, he was presented with a choice. Go left or go right, Victor pondered, as the monsters in the hall tried to claw at his flesh. Having slain the last enemy, Victor made a choice and took the wrong path. Running through the corridor, Victor noticed the body of a hunter. Victor kept calm and carried on. Coming up to another intersection, Victor continued forward. Apparently lost, Victor realized that he had taken the wrong turn and decided to go back. Going in the wrong direction, Victor miraculously arrived at the entrance to the lower sections of the crypt. Being a good sport, however, Victor decided to stay a bit longer and have some more fun with his friend, the voice. Oh, come on, please. Thank you. A beautifully arranged trail of blood and guts guided Victor forward. As the corridor reached its end, Victor noticed the bodies of hunters and soldiers littered around the large hall. Also, there were monsters. Brave Sir Victor ran away, bravely ran away, away. When danger reared its ugly head, he bravely turned his tail and fled. Bravest of the brave, Sir Victor. Ha 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 ha. Again, on the right track, Victor pushed forward.
Another dead body. This is fast becoming a common sight. I fear that someday I will get used to death. Then I would be no different than the monsters I fight. Something doesn't make sense. So many dead hunters, killed off one by one. Something is stalking these halls. Why didn't the hunters retreat and regroup? What was keeping them in this cursed city? The pieces are forming a disturbing pattern.
Thank you.
Ah, is that you, old friend? I've been expecting you. I have lured you to this place for a specific reason, Victor. Come down, and I will tell you.
Adrien, brother, what has become of you?
Is over, Victor. This city will be their grave. I can make you stronger than you can imagine, Victor. A single bite, Victor. That's all it takes. You are blind, Victor. Like I was before I received this gift. Give in, and I will make you see, old friend. This city holds great power. Victor, join me.
We always knew this could happen, old friend. That we become monsters ourselves. That we fall to the darkness. Rest in peace, brother. The survivors are gathered around the war table. There's tension in the air. There's also fear. There are not enough guards to hold the castle. Irene has been missing for a while now, and they think that I've left them for good. The Queen still insists on continuing the fight. She asks them to do the impossible. What they need now is a sliver of hope. I've changed my mind. I'll stay.
At last, you see. We will overcome the invasion.
This is not an invasion. I now know what is happening here. The city is a trap. A trap for hunters.
And what would you do?
Spring the trap.
A crazy decision, Victor, to stay and fight. Try not to lose your mind, like our beloved queen and all the rest.
I'm going to look for Irene. Do you know where she went?
She is searching for something all over Zagoravia. She left for the old tower and the hunting grounds, but she did not return. Godspeed, my son.
We are glad you return unscathed.